Vanessa Genier wanted to help residential school survivors when the news of unmarked graves began to be uncovered.
I currently live in Timmins, Ontario, and I'm an Indigenous mother, and I'm from Missanabie Cree First Nation.
Her passion has always been quilting, so she took to social media to ask for help.
I'm like, well, I quilt, so why not ask other quilters if they'll send me blocks, which is what you can see back here, is blocks made by different people. And I kind of put feelers out on Facebook and requested for 16.5-inch blocks for everyone just to send me one. And it just took off. It just went from 5 people in my group to now we have over 2,000 people in the group. I wanted to make 18 quilts, and well, I've made almost 200. We've done almost 200.
At first, her goal was to make and send out 18 quilts, but that number has ballooned since June.
We have given out 117 quilts, and we have 75 names of recipients wishing to receive a quilt.
She set some deadlines and started to connect people with survivors.
We do have some hard deadlines, like for single, like it's just growing like huge and a little overwhelming. I live in a very small home with my 2 young children, and I work full time and I'm a single mom. So it kind of went a little bit too big too quick. So single blocks, you have until the Canadian Thanksgiving to send quilt tops. You have till Halloween, and then come November 1st, then I just want to be more of an administrative role and just give you addresses to survivors for people to send quilts to.
People who want to sew a quilt or receive one can join her Facebook group, Quilts for Survivors. Priscilla Wolf, APTN National News, Saskatoon.